I'm not looking for perfect. I just want a sweet guy.
Maybe he'll complete you.
Charlie had given up on trying to find the perfect man until she met...
Oh,
sorry.
I'm sorry.
Kevin.
Hi.
Hi.
Today, she's going to meet his mother.
I'm nervous.
Don't be nervous. She's gonna love you.
You're bringing a girl home to meet your mother. Now?
Kevin.
I'll introduce you to someone. Mom, Charlie.
Very nice to meet you.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Please sit down.
And get the surprise...
Oh, my God.
...of a lifetime.
Charlie, will you marry me?
No, no. It's too sudden. She's in shock.
Yes.
You're gonna need a moment alone. I'll be right back. I need something stronger than this.
You should go check on your mother.
Hail Mary, full of grace.
She's fine.
15% alcohol.
She's probably calling all of our relatives.
Rid me of my negative karma.
Now, she's taking matters into her own hands.
I made this for you. It's your wedding planner book. Peach.
And making this...
Welcome to the rehearsal dinner.
What are you doing? Charlie's allergic to nuts.
A wedding to remember.
Baby, you okay? It's not that bad.
For the love of...
Out.
From the director of Legally Blonde...
It's driving me insane.
Has it ever occurred to you that maybe she's a good girl?
Everybody's got a past.
She's been investigating you.
If I had a hair sample...
Ow!
Got it.
The only way to deal is to fight fire with fire.
Jennifer Lopez...
I was thinking maybe the three of us could go to lunch tomorrow. What do you think?
Yeah, I think it's a great idea, too.
Jane Fonda.
How many men have you been sexually active with?
What?
That many, huh?
Michael Vartan.
I know my mom can be a little challenging.
And Wanda Sykes.
I am sick of your...
This Mother's Day.
Just so you know, the crying bits are getting old.
Just so you know, Kevin likes his girls thin.
Come and get it, Grandma.
Monster-in-law.
What's going on here?
Oh, I'm so happy for you.